Greetings, everyone. It's me, just Bryant, tonight. No Chris and Corey, because it is midnight, and I just got Ace Combat 7 Skies Unknown. I am a big fan of the Ace Combat series. I've been excited for this since they announced it. So with that being said, yes, autosave feature. The goal of this LP walkthrough is we'll be doing the all of story mode, and then maybe do a little bit of multiplayer. But with that being said, get in your flight suit and call Kenny Loggins, because we're getting into the danger zone. Oh my god. Yes, agree. Come on. No one reads this crap anyway. Standard. So I first got into Ace Combat, we'll do normal, with Ace Combat 4 for the PS2, and then have played every Ace Combat since then. Don't at me with this, but 4, good, 5, amazing, Elkin War, runner-up, 6, crap, Assault Horizon was weird.
Pilots have been in my family for 4 generations. Flying's in my DNA. Even so, my grandpa didn't want me joining the Air Force. He lost faith in the Ocean Air Defense the day my dad died in battle.
You know, Abby, I wish you could see what it's like up there. Cruising above the clouds, the dark blue of the stratosphere. Nothing beats being at the controls and seeing it from the cockpit. Look here.
I am so glad they went back to the strange world. Or strange real, sorry.
Unmanned fighters are no longer a dream, it read. Pilots taking to the skies will soon be a distant memory.
I don't see anything good coming from that.
Know what? Lying smack dab in the middle of the desert west of here, there's a bunch of planes from the last war. Some of them have been mothballed, but most of them are just rusted piles of junk waiting to be scrapped. Gramps was really good friends with the super there, so he got to take whatever he wanted, no questions asked. That's how we got the parts to build our own plane. Now, when I say we, I mean me, my grandpa, and his old war buddies. I cut my teeth working with those geezers. They taught me their skills and some dirty jokes. But with their aging eyeballs and whatnot, I ended up having to do most of the work myself. I was at the airstrip doing some flight training when I saw it. A prototype drone. It wasn't much of a plane, more of a trash can with wings.
Laugh at it all you want, kid. But technology's always changing. If you don't keep up with it, it'll leave your ass behind.
It took 6 years and 8 months to get that engine running. And it took us another 1.5 years after that to finally get the balance of the airframe just right. I'd gone from being a little girl to, well, still a girl, just older.
Good
Lord. I was all alone. Wherever the souls of my gramps and his pals are flying, I hope it's peaceful.
So I'll try not to talk much during cutscenes, because with Ace Combat, story campaign is always interesting and fun to listen.
All this plane could do was take off, accelerate, and fly up.
But I am going to be making a lot of Top Gun jokes and Archer Kenny Loggins jokes, so buckle up for that during this LP. If you don't know what Archer is, I feel sorry for you. She is so screwed.
Straight up, through the clouds, higher into the sky. Dark blue. Then I saw OSAC fighters. They were tailing something. A drone. They were going full out chasing that thing. Doing 30 Gs at least. Damn, I've never seen anything move that fast. It had a rose painted on it. The Erusian emblem. But that country's a whole continent away from here.
Crap. You should have put my investor to you, piece of junk. Should have built a return too.
There we go.
Oh, wow, we're going right into it. Okay.
Is everyone here? Settle down. I said settle down. You have all been instrumental in helping to maintain peace in Yuzha as members of the International Union Peacekeeping Force. Until today. Earlier, our radar site informed us that a group of unidentified aircraft was approaching. Communication systems went down immediately afterwards. We are led to conclude that they have attacked the site. Here's your mission. It's possible that the Yuzhan ceasefire agreement has been broken for the first time in over a decade. As of today, the Fort Gray's airbase squadron of the IUPF has been put on high alert. All members who have been ordered to sorting, fly there immediately. Find the unidentified craft. Then use your weapons to round them up and force them to land. If the hostiles counterattack, then you will...
What the hell was that?
There's smoke!
We're under attack. Numerous unidentified aircraft confirmed overhead.
What? How is that possible?
The tank farm to the north has been bombed.
Many injured.
Scramble. All units, take off and eliminate the unidentified craft attacking the base. This is not a drill.
Okay. Take down hostile bombers. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go with the F-16. So, I know that usually the first mission briefings are short, so I let that one happen, but usually I will skip those, because sometimes they'll take 5 to 10 minutes, or just cut them out, so. Because let's be honest, we're here for the dogfighting.
Head to runway.
Trigger.
Column squadron, take off. Link to Skykeeper. Hurry, Mage squadron.
Probably should have tried to remember the controls.
Trigger, your call sign is Mage 2.
Before I started this.
Mage 2, clear for takeoff. Your situation is tight. It's a hell of a welcoming party, but we have faith in you. Good luck.
Ah, I forgot tutorials, so never mind.
Do me a favor and get that bird in the air ASAP.
Column squadron and your wingmen are airborne. Take off and form up with Mage 1. Mage 2, altitude restriction is lifted. Good luck.
The carrier. Whoa. Looks like the harbor's taken a lot of damage.
Can't have any more casualties. Time to stop the bullshit. Mage 2, form up with Mage 1. All aircraft, let's do this. Golem squadron, it's go time.
Roger. Okay, I'm starting to remember everything.
Skykeeper. Take down all unidentified bombers. They don't have many escorts. They hit our radars hard in the last attack. Expect the worst and stay sharp.
We'll go. Trigger, I'm your wingman. Fly with me now. That's what it means to be in an element. You gotta keep an eye out for enemy bombers. Okay, here we go. Looks like bombers have been located. It's showtime, Trigger. Let's see if you can handle the spotlight. You're a good pilot, or so I told them. I had to fill an empty spot, so play along. bad, Mage 2.
All right, now we're getting it.
Trigger, switch your radar. See if you can locate the enemy. There it is, sitting there all pretty, just waiting to be taken.
I have missed this series. Like I said, don't at me, but again, Assault Horizon was a strange change. Because they took out Strange Real. I don't know, some people liked it and that's fine, but I did it. I didn't like Assault Mode. The story was weak. But again, 4, 5 Ace Combat Zero, Belkan War. Oh. Someone got him. Cool.
Target confirmed down. Looking good, Mage 2. Mage 2, your target's in range. Parabombers. Trigger, stay calm. You got this. I know the kid's shown some promise, but let's remember, he's still barely gotten his feet wet.
Yeah, and I'm going to become the hero in this game. Like every Ace Combat. I'm not gonna lie to you when I say Kenny Loggins' Highway to the Danger Zone is playing in my head right now, because I would just be lying to you. Special won't kill, so we'll do missile.
Column, Mage, two new enemy groups. Mage 2, splash demanded.
This is HQ. Attention all combat groups.
Went too fast. Of course, drones. I mean, Jesus Christ, they were in the cutscene. If drones aren't a part of the story, then what the hell did they show it off for? Let's try special, what the hell. I don't think that's gonna work. That's a hell of a maneuver. Oh, damn it.
The harbor's under heavy fire.
Come on, come on.
Mage 2, walking. Target is hit.
Not killed, thought it was. Crap, I let him get too far ahead. Oh shit, that's a lot of them.
Hesitating for a split second could be the difference between life and death. Stay sharp, think fast.
Roger that.
Nope.
Come on. Come on.
God, of course I missed. Don't hit me, bro.
You got this. Column 2, enemy behind. Reloading back. Bandit is down.
You can evade, so there's that. So I will be trying to go for A and S ranks. To do that, you have to destroy all enemies, and not just targets. And that's gonna miss. Yep. That should hit. Yep. All right. What's left is the bomber. Oh, nope, there's another make. Son of a bitch. Gotcha. Alright, so far, first impressions. As I almost hit the bomber. I like how they reduced the range of your missiles, because usually it was 5,000 meters.
Our radar shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear. Good going, Mage 2. Flight Commander looks like he's got what it takes. Let's slow down. It's just one sortie. Don't try to be a hero. I want you to make it back in one piece, you hear?
Yeah, I gotta side with the boss man on this.
Column Squadron, this is HQ. Did you confirm any drones?
What's the deal with all the drones?
Column 1, return to base and report for debriefing.
Probably head back to the island and not out of bounds.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, no, we are not watching the replay. Do not need that.
We are currently assessing the damage to the base. We have confirmed that the aircraft... We know the...
Yeah, we can just keep skipping that.
That means successfully retained.
Alright, got an A rank. Time bonus. My time bonus was crap. Alright, that's fine. Parts in campaign mode, okay. So we're gonna call it episode there. I think we're gonna do one mission at a time. So, I will see you in the next episode, everybody. Bye-bye.